the evidence, Ms. Osagie had no idea that she scored 45, a pass mark, as later claimed by Professor Akindele, although she later found out she did not fail the course. 7. Professor Akindele's claim that he reported Ms. Osagie's harassment to his colleagues cannot be supported by any evidence, as all his colleagues denied it, and one mentioned that she only talked about the matter with him after the audio recording was released over the internet. 8. Professor Akindele operated in a position of power and authority over Ms. Osagie, and as such sexually harassed her. 9. Professor Akindele was liable for all the allegations of misconduct leveled against him. Accordingly, the Senate committee recommended that Professor Richard Akindele, having been found liable on all the allegations against him, should be dismissed from the services of the university.